On the next Great Lakes Now. Copper mining could mean jobs in northern Minnesota, but is it too big a risk to rivers and lakes?
In a water-rich environment, it has a 100% failure rate in terms of protecting the water.
And in a story coordinated with the PBS series Age of Nature, can we let some fish swim into rivers to spawn while keeping harmful invaders out? And we want to protect the Great Lakes from Asian carp, but what effect are these invasive fish having where they already are?